This is him after the police went and asked him to be respectful. September 30th.